the 9th of March, exactly 2 years ago, this happened. It was that handshake. So 2 years after President Uhuru Kenyatta and ODM leader Raila Odinga decided to call a truce, Luo Nyanza is slowly taking shape, positioning itself high on the rank of the development agenda. And with a flurry of activities witnessed in the region, Laura Otieno toured the volatile Kondele market and filed the transformation 2 years after the handshake.
On 25th October in 1969, amidst heightened political tensions, the then head of state Jomo Kenyatta made his way to Kisumu for the commissioning of the new Nyanza Hospital. And on this very road, his motorcade was pelted with stones in a move that many say led to the alienation of Kisumu and the greater Nyanza province from the high table where the national cake was being served.
Ukielewa hapa Kondele, ndio ile wanapima naye temperature ya siasa ya Kenya yote. Kabla haijawakishwa mali yote utasikia mtu anauliza Kondele wanaendeleaje, wakiona moshi inatoka Kondele wanajua tushaiwakisha, na kusema ukweli tulikuwa tumeiwakisha 2017 2018.
But on March 9th, 2018, after months of demonstration that had paralyzed businesses within Kisumu, the handshake flipped the switch. And now, Kondele is a beehive of activities, taking advantage of every minute to salvage the months of turmoil that had set in after the August polls in 2017.
Wakikui wanaweza leta bidha, wakale wanaweza leta bidha, waluya pia wanaweza leta bidha, hata sisi pia tunaweza enda huko, tufanye biashara huko. Mambo ya kupigana kurushana maneno ndio iliisha.
And 9 months after the inception of the handshake, the duo made their way to Kisumu for the launch of the Universal Health Coverage Program, a first of many indications that the national government had now turned its spotlight to Kisumu. Apart from the promises of revamping the western region's dilapidated road networks, the Kisumu port facelift was the icing on the cake.
Tutafanya biashara cross Uganda Tanzania, tunaweza toa samaki hata Uganda tukuje tuuse Kenya. Watu wa Uganda pia wanaweza kuja hapa kwetu, wachukue hata samaki warudishe kwao. Sasa hiyo ndio naona kitu kama port and shake nimeleta.
2 years later, with the potential of offering thousands of employment avenues, the Kisumu port is 98% complete, awaiting official commissioning. But this, some say, is snail paced.
I think Kenyans are paying taxes, if not more. We are paying more taxes. So why are we not seeing the economic zone being started? Because we were told there was already 2 billion set aside to start it. It's still hanging there. But I believe that the government has goodwill, and the government is doing something about it. But you know, people want to see.
Nataka kusema, kama hii handshake ni ya ukweli na Uhuru na Raila wamesema ni ya ukweli, itaendelea hata kama Uhuru hayuko, bora kusikue na ile kudanganyana.
But for some of the residents of Kisumu, there is nothing much else in the handshake. No business, no income, and the fruits of the handshake are yet to be felt. Laura Otieno, Citizen TV, Kisumu County.